In the 2017 football season, senior Rondale Moore helped the Trinity High School Shamrocks to a perfect 15-0 record, and a Class 6A state championship over rival St. X. He was named the MVP of the game. That year, he gained 331 yards on the ground, and scored 8 touchdowns rushing. He had 1,347 yards and 15 touchdowns on the receiving end, leading the team in scoring. He accepted a scholarship to play for Purdue, where he has had tremendous success.